Florida residents brace for Hurricane Dorian. It could be the most powerful storm to hit the state's east coast in nearly 30 years. The National Hurricane Center says Dorian is expected to strengthen into a potentially catastrophic Category 4 storm. President Donald Trump is warning Americans before the hurricane makes landfall. White House correspondent Mark Irons reports. Mark?
Wyatt, forecasters now predict Dorian may slam into Florida's coast on Tuesday. President Trump has been briefed on this storm. He even canceled a trip to Poland to stay here and monitor it. The president says Dorian is looking like an absolute monster.
And all indications are it's going to hit very hard, and it's going to be very big. We have the best people in the world ready, and they're going to help you. We're shipping food. We're shipping water. But it may be that you're going to evacuate. We're going to see what happens.
At this point, no immediate evacuations have been ordered along Florida's 500-mile coastline. People are rushing to stock up on food, water, gas, and emergency supplies. Preparations underway for possible 140-mile-per-hour winds, heavy rain, and flooding. Both Florida and Georgia have declared states of emergency. And the National Hurricane Center's current projected path for this storm has it hitting around Palm Beach County. That's where President Trump's Mar-a-Lago resort is located. Now, today we spoke to the Diocese of Orlando, who is partnering with groups to bring aid after this storm hits. And I'm told they have 60 semi-trucks on standby packed with emergency supplies to go into those affected areas. Wyatt.
White House correspondent Mark Irons. Thanks, Mark.